Well, that was interesting.
Okay.
Yeah, after this amazing title sequence. Might be one of the best title sequences I've ever seen in a video game, I will say. That was simply outstanding. Okay. Well, they really took a tumble, didn't they? Oh, the poor caravan tries a little beating.
We made it. Do you think the guys will be okay? I'm sure they'll figure something out. Probably.
They'll be fine.
They'll be all right. In the heat? With the skags? I'm not so sure.
They probably called for help and had someone pick them up.
Yeah, probably.
With a caravan like this. Couldn't help him if we wanted to.
I've got a feeling I've been here before. You! I am the best at calling stuff. Scooter is here.
How are you gonna get him to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
Well, he isn't easy,
he's
Mark.
He's a mark, just like any other, and every mark has their angle. Find the angle and they'll do whatever you want.
I guess that's true.
We'll figure
oh,
it out.
Oh, Scooter, you legend. He's gonna
Stay
be back.
Here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Okay. Oh, it's Scooter's actual garage as well, from Borderlands 2. I think so anyway, it looks a lot like it. Oh yeah. Alright, let's keep the music on. I'm assuming if we use it, it means we turn it off, so keep it on. Alright, what's the loot container? What is in the loot?
I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost.
Sorry. Shouldn't have left your money out. I am a thieving scoundrel, after all. Alright, vending machine. Oh, the vending machine from Borderlands 2 as well, and Borderlands 1, actually. So yeah, oh, what's up there? Speedway posters.
Scooter's a fan of the races. Good to know.
Oh, this is a... Okay.
Alright, carry the 3 divided by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh.
Good old Scooter.
Oh, hey, man, welcome to Scooter's Catch a Ride.
Catch a Ride.
What can I do for you today?
Scooter. Loves cars, women's, and cars in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot.
Oh, good old. It feels a weird seeing Scooter, like, up close and personal.
Small business owner to
nice place.
Oh, this is a really nice
We just interrupted him.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Yeah. That's our ride, and you've got to
Holy
catch it.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Bossing Over Death rally. Oh, I was there,
yeah.
Man. Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass.
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man.
Oh wait, it was. I thought it literally was us, but no, it was Felix that was in the race.
2,500. That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing.
Hey, have you ever died in Borderlands?
Race,
you
right?
could end up losing a lot more than
Where'd
that.
Where did it all go?
$5,000.
Cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time.
I don't want to talk about
kept
it.
Kept them fed for weeks.
Didn't anyone ever tell you it's inappropriate to ask somebody about their money?
I mean, I guess. Except for usually when I'm doing business with someone, I like to ask about how said business is gonna get paid for.
The Scooter just outsmart us. Freaking Scooter.
Well, tell me this.
One of the dumbest characters in Borderlands history.
You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something.
Oh no, he's gonna fix it for real
if
we
you keep
like, race
racing,
it or something.
I would
yeah.
love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great, maybe like a billboard. couple commercials.
Sounds good.
Placement.
Scooter, sir. You have yourself.
I should have been silent and then could have seen if he increased the deal himself.
You will not regret this. No way, no how, man. But, say it once for me, man, you know.
Oh, here we go.
Catch a ride.
Catch a ride.
You know, come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you
sell it out.
Catch a ride.
Oh, that's awful. Oh.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on.
Catch a ride.
You know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it. You know,
I would be so happy to do that, Scooter. Over the moon. It would make my year.
Scooter, right? Everything going on?
While he's shaking and everything.
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long
as Torg in this game?
Doing it free,
oh, that'd be so good.
Splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones.
Sure he does. Oh, it's so bright. Oh, yes. I've missed this menu so much. Okay, so again, we get a payment, $1,000. Another thousand. Ooh, I bet you that was the highest one you could have gone. 500, 200, 1,000, 500, 200. Zero, wow. Risk of theft, 0%. Uh-huh. Jacobs, oh, they're all Jacobs. Oh no, Milawan. That was 100. Oh, this is so weird. Like, all the stances are mustache length.
It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking
chance to ignite.
Again. What day is it?
I'm liking the blue one, I will say. If we were going by design, I would have probably went with this one. It looks so cool. And I probably would have went with.
And we were staring at stuff like this,
I don't even know.
It was one of those times where you're like, man, sure is.
Yeah, let's go blue. We just wasted like all our money on that, but I don't care. Man,
like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait.
Alright, Scooter.
Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Oh no. Here are these crooks.
Oh,
what the heck?
This
again, in vintage Borderlands fashion, these characters are the most ridiculous looking people I've seen. Although that's probably going to be beaten again later on.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Scooter won't turn on us.
Scooter won't turn us in. You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
Oh! He got punched by Salvador Dali. And who on earth is the other guy? All I know is he's got some ridiculous glasses.
Hope you ladies weren't too scared. Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Thanks.
Hey man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice seeming ladies.
Oh, Scooter, what a man. He's a man all men should aspire to be.
But seriously, please don't try to murder me. Seems like there's some bad.
I just realized, I'm not sure if I've ever noticed this before, and if it was ever the same in any other Borderlands game. Does he have, like, Ellie on his hat?
No.
I say we hit the safe house. If Felix hasn't already been there first, it'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime.
Scoot.
And I really
he's got Ellie on his fucking. It wasn't Ellie your name? Like, his like sister or whatever? The really fat girl? That's horrifying. Reward purple skag bar hollow point. Wanted dead, uh oh.
like this. We shouldn't hang around here too long.
Oh boy.
Looks like he had company while he was away.
It could have been Felix.
Could be.
Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Okay.
Who is she?
I don't know. They look happy, though. I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Ugh. Ugh. What a despicable thing.
He always complained about the reception on this thing.
Right. A phonograph is more to his taste.
So what am I actually looking for here?
If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
Yeah, just play the radio. Pete can. There must be something
it's
in
empty.
Here.
That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
Panel. Gee, I wonder if that's some... Is there like a switch
sure
in the...
Felix sure was into science fiction.
I was about to say, there might be a switch on the bookcase and then that just opens the door like every cliche thing.
Go. Always nice to see an old friend.
Open the safe. Get our money back. Blueprints.
Great. A flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh. It looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Oh. Okay, blacklight. Oh my gosh, Fiona has so much in her inventory. Is that it then? What about over here? Anything? Nope. Anything over here? Oh, hello. This is new. Homemade grenade, what? Are we gonna be using all this stuff? Like, we still have the bullet. Oh, jeez. We still have the bullet. We still have the eyeball, really. We still have the mask. You know, like, we obviously just got the black light and two grenades now. So are we actually gonna use this, like, in combat? Because that'd be pretty cool, if you could. It doesn't even look like them.
You were always a better shot than me. Man, it used to drive.
That's another flippin' Life is Strange comparison where the photos look nothing like the actual people. Like, the photos look like they're from a completely different game.
Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax, anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
Okay, now what? Don't all that. Pink can, blacklight it.
Sasha, look at this.
What the hell?
Oh my gosh, that
it's
better not be what
paint.
I think it. Okay, good. Phew. I was getting a bit scared there. It might have been something else.
I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Who needs socks at my age?
Fine, so there's something he wanted us to see.
I always wanted to know, are the things in Sasha's ears like the like skag teeth or whatever? Alright, can we use it on something else? Or is that it? Photo. Ah, chair. Oh my gosh. Hot.
Ah, I see it. Right there.
Awesome.
Push the chair. Open the boards. All the usual stuff.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Okay.
Guess that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so.
Open up the crate.
Better double check the contents.
More money. Gotta get that dollar dollar.
Sexy. You're coming with me.
It's a lot of money. What else is in there? Ooh. How much do we get? $500 again. Nice. More grenades. I'll take them. That leaves 3 grenades. What was that? Economy? Oh, it's one of these things.
Like what? The radios. Is it?
Or the it's pre-recorded messages. Echo comm, sorry.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well, if you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you. Change your names. Change your appearance. Change your life.
Protecting.
I believe him. I believe he was protecting us.
Because, yeah, I mean, to raise these two kids just to, like, betray them is an insane douche move.
Forget about me, but know that I love you both with all my heart.
Oh my goodness.
I'm sorry. What are you sorry for? You're not the one that left. The one that lied. I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit.
So she definitely doesn't believe it, I'm assuming.
You let him live. Why did you warn that son of a bitch? Should have let that case explode right in his face. I couldn't let that happen to him.
Their family. Come on.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
Felix may be gone.
Yay.
But I'm still here for you.
Sister power.
I know. First we find that vault. After that, the rest will take care of itself.
Well, I hope you're right.
There's that picture again. That picture looks like it came from, like, a Persona game or something. Maybe not Persona, but, like...
You want a sandwich?
You know what I mean.
Might be a while before we eat again.
Phoenix Wright, like, sure. When they just have the drawings of stuff. That was a fucking awful comparison. Okay, anyway.
What is it?
It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet. Looks like Felix was holding out.
Well, at least he got it eventually.
Is she cooking eggs or something? Ooh. So what's that,
This one comes with another shot. Now I've got two bullets.
So yeah, what were the effects in the game? It was like corrosion, electricity, fire, explosive, and like some other weird one. Let's be respectful. Of course. Fiona's gonna be nice.
He left you something too.
She's making the grilled cheese.
I don't want it.
What?
Come on, don't be like that.
Don't tell me how to feel.
I'll just hold on to it for you. In case you change your mind.
Yay,
I
good.
Won't.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down
this guy again? Put Dolly. Kruger, mustache hired to kill you.
Cold blooded.
Hello. Finch. Doesn't talk about his hair, I was trying to kill you.
Right. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of them. What you making?
Who are you?
He's Finch, I'm Kroger.
That's it? So you're gonna tell me? We already got that from the little intros. Your grilled cheese is gonna burn, by the way. There's a karate chop the gun off his hand. Oh, is this when we use one of the bullets, maybe?
You heard me going up. You see me looking at you.
Make him shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tie her up. Let's get out of here.
Don't touch me.
Ooh, she's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him.
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest.
Incendiary, shock, or...
Usually
I've got to say corrosive. Pew!
You alright,
man? Oh yeah, real good.
Look, you don't have to be a tough guy about it, it's cool.
It's literally burning through you. Oh my gosh, he's turning into the Hulk. He's turning into the Fly. If I've been kicking him in the face. There we go. Mm.
Hey man.
I won't talk about your hair, but I'll kick you in the hair. Oh!
Go!
Oh, I'm counting these bullets. And they come in.
Oh, turn to the right. Athena again. Badasses and his eyes. A lot of people trying to kill you.
They're mine, Kroger. Take a walk.
I thought you retired.
You heard wrong.
Well, that was something. The guy that we killed, though, Finch, he sounded a bit like Lee from The Walking
Fiona,
Dead.
Over there.
That's pretty humorous. Oh, boy.
How do you like this?
Oh, my gosh, she's got a plasma shield. That's totally not fair. I gotta just run.
Sasha, that's enough. Let's go.
Fiona, no, wait.
It's not gonna do anything. Yeah. All right, Captain America, we get it. You've got a funny looking funky shield. Whoa, yeah, let's go that way.
Hey, wait up.
Damn, this goes fast. No.
Whoops. My shiny crunch machine.
Wait, can we go somewhere else? No, I guess we're punching this guy. Oh! The cycles are so inconvenient. Up. Oh no. I've played enough Walking Dead to know what happens next. Nobody ever makes it past the bridge. Well, that was a great... Granova, she needs to climb herself up, of course, and I've got to cue my way to do it, and she's up.
Hey, let's go! Jump on!
Jump! Oh, I totally got... Okay, good, I got it.
Oh, yeah, that happened.
It's my story. Shut up.
Is she still back there?
I can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on
Well,
the
look, this is the girl that I've been jumped on roofs, so I know she's going to be there. Ow. This girl's relentless.
This ends now. You think some stupid Hyperion motorbot's gonna...
That doesn't sound right. Loaderbots can't do
Look,
that.
Were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on.
Okay, she's done. Good. I had to make sure Loaderbot actually did that. Because Loaderbot is the best.
Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town.
Oh, man. Did you see the look on her face?
I don't think she expected that.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Oh, jeez. Oh. That was actually really good. Normally I hate puns like that, but that was great.
I told you Hyperion some bitches want back. Oh,
whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off, and you sure as crap ain't them.
Well, okay, not our ride, but...
Me and Hyperion was just strike one, man. Now you're lying to me in my garage. That's like four or five more strikes right there.
Are you guys trying to...
Kind of breaks my heart seeing Scooter and Rhys argue.
I knew it.
Oh, my God.
Two of my favorite characters.
Please explain to this guy that we're friends.
No way these girls would associate with no Hyperion D-bag.
You know, we're friends.
These are our friends, Scooter.
What? Really?
We gotta say it to Scooter at least, because...
Well, thanks.
Alright, well, if you say they're with you...
Well, we didn't really say it because we meant it. We said it so that Scooter would shut up. Hey, if the game wants to portray that as, hey, they're our friends,
well,
then go ahead.
You don't have to be in trouble to call, man. If you just want to chit-chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or... You know, wait, but the trouble thing, that's you.
Thanks for everything, seriously. The caravan looks fantastic. You do amazing work.
Oh, yeah,
you sure
thank
does.
You. Thank you.
And of course, Looterbot takes the position.
I catch a ride if you need anything. I got him popping up all over Pandora.
And of course, she's not dead. Of course, she's not even hurting. This girl is like an unstoppable final boss that just won't die. Oh boy, more skags. Never mind.
There are no more bandits.
Bandits.
They haven't lived here for years.
The Crimson Lance massacred them. Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
I recognize Sasha. This place, I think. Was this like Sanctuary in Borderlands 2? Remember
not
Sanctuary?
To be a downer, but I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan?
Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
Wow, guys. I mean, wow. Just stunning. Picturesque fun.
Yes.
Are you seeing this? Someone get a picture of me with a pile of garbage. No. The other pile of garbage.
Oh, Rhys.
Easy there, Mr. Tiny Business Cards.
Sorry.
Uh-huh. Let's just find this facility, okay?
Don't worry. We'll figure this out.
Pretty sure I can figure this out.
Okay. More scanning. Mushrooms. Boys never like the worst. Here's no botanist or dead sense of humor. Wouldn't surprise me in the Borderlands universe. I'll tell you that much. Power lines.
Look at that.
Oh, hello.
Looks like we're onto something.
Redacted. Okay. And it is made by Atlas as well. That was quick.
Hey, guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here. I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've got to be connected to something, right?
That is true. Okay, well, yeah, what's in Rhys's inventory then? Gordy's half shield and stumbled on, that's it. Huh. Okay, where are the... Okay, they're still going that way. Okay, well, they actually go almost every direction. What happens if we scan the characters? Oh, you can't. Oh, you can. Fiona, H29, Hollow Point. Pandora and Trail, constructed vehicle, one beautifully handcrafted Hyperion boot, size 13. Of course it's beautifully handcrafted Hyperion boot. 24, hollow point. Con artist, friendlier-ish. Did they gift her neutral finger rack attack? Alright. Let's go this way first. Wait. I came out. Ah. Whoa. Scan dumpster. Dumpster contain garbage. Mojito madness. Okay. Some lure cash. Can we actually search it then? Ah. I'll close it. Ah. Can we open it and look in? Well, okay, look
about
in first.
All doll was good for, am I right?
Hey. Oh, you can climb it. Oh, yeah, there's one of the cables up there. What, you saw the flip? You saw the hole. Rhys, come on.
Oh, for really? On my sock? Now it's all.
Aha, a power box. Functional, oh hello. Hyperion researchers and analysts employees also leave the refrigerator open overnight, nice. Access it. I said access it. I had to press it like 4 times for it to work, that was weird. Wow, one wire.
All right, now we're on to something.
I just realized, and I'm not sure if I like this, they're like recycling background sound effects from The Walking Dead. Do you hear that? Like, you hear like the duck, like almost like the duck, yeah, you hear it? It's like the duck quacks, which were in The Walking Dead. I remember that quite distinctively. Same with like some of the bird noises as well. That's kind of upsetting. They're kind of reusing like background noises. It's not that noticeable, but in this area at least, it's kind of like, come on, come on. Keep on pressing E instead of Q. Alright, so where's the rest of the wires? And it leads in here. Okay. And you can't interact with it. Okay, that's fine. So I guess some of the other ways we're here, yeah. Okay. This kilowatt functional. Alice's environmentally unfriendly streak continues. This power grid is probably using fossil fuels made from baby animals. Okay, access it. Oh yeah, reattach it to, would it be this one? Because the other one was like that. Yep. Okay, there's one more, apparently.
Alright, that's two.
Okay, so if the other one starts over there and doesn't go anywhere, then it must be behind us, I guess. Maybe? Or am I being stupid? Whoa, what's up here? Hello? Hello? No? Alright, fine. Screw you. Don't scan it then. Because your one goes down. Okay, whoa. Oh, it took a while, that's why. Syrians, people who weren't banners and or dead. Because yeah, what I'm thinking is, if one of the wires is at my feet. Wait, what? That is teleport? Holy crap. That was impressive. Yeah, it's at least down here, but you can't interact with that. Alright. Never mind. Because, yeah, one was over there, which we used. The other one's over there, which we used. And the final one must be, like, behind us, right? Ah. So, Old Haven's Pargos, President Edward, considering the tower's man of nature. Classic wasteful Atlas behavior. Aw, tisk, Atlas. As per usual. Yay, they all work.
And there.
What? Are we going underground? Or are we going up or down? Okay, we're going down. Or is that going up? Okay, that's going up. Okay, that was confusing me for a while.
What? There was a secret entrance there the whole time?
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Ha! Atlas, man. So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
Next, we bring the noise.
Yes. Just filled with badass catchphrases. What, you
it
didn't
was
like
a
it?
Good effort.
Oh, come on.
Guns blazing, baby.
We have loader ball. What could possibly go wrong? That flippin' duck quacking sound effect. It's annoying. I'm hearing it so often now. Bro or bot. I've seen that kind of thing before. That statue of somebody holding like a globe. Where's it from though?
Looks like we're in the right place.
Was it from Bioshock maybe? I don't know. Okay.
This is a massacre.
Holy crap. What happened to Handsome Jack, by the way? Rhys hasn't hit his head recently.
Watch your step. Whole place could be booby trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is,
oh, Rhys.
Why do I feel like every room on Pandora is stacked with dead bodies?
It is just stupid how dangerous your planet is. Do you know that?
yeah. I live here.
I don't care if they'll remember it. The better.
Rhys
does not care.
We might have just gotten lucky with her back there. Whoa.
Dun dun dun. Uh oh. Oh no! It's August again. By the way, I do want to say I'm very upset that I was calling Troy Baker Patrick Warburton, what I'm still gonna know his name, and Laura Bailey for voice actresses and voice actors.
I think I'd have August handling all my dirty work.
So sick of this. Would you just
however, I did not call the fact that Nolan North done the voice for August, and I'm very upset about that.
True.
I guess I'm not as like I'm not as familiar with Nolan North's work as I am with like Troy Baker's or Laura Bailey's, but oh, that upset me when I discovered that. Don't kill Loaderbot. Don't, please. Okay, temporarily stop him. That's fine.
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
A universal
the
remote?
The Gordis Project, the two halves of the core, everything leading to a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
No, loader bot.
What'd you think, Rhys? That you could pilfer something from my toy box, no strings attached? You never could follow. That's your problem. And that's why I beat you every time.
Come on, Vasquez. Isn't this all beneath you? Coming down to Pandora, working with these guys?
Wow, Rhys. You know, I never looked at it that way before.
Ow!
I don't take advice from
why is always the face? That's a good point. For Rhys. Again, how many times has Rhys been hit so far this episode? I want to count it.
Holy crap. Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy? Kiddo, I admire your consistency, but, God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Shock, other people. Oh, yes, I knew a about that, don't touch the cores, August.
Thanks for the heads up. Jackass.
Yeah, you can tell he's Norman North now. Now I find out.
Right. Because I figure if you don't, well, I can think of all sorts of things to do to your little friends.
We don't even know how these cores work.
Yeah, we barely even know what this Gordas thing is.
Fair. I vote we figure it out all together.
Hmm.
Two hallways?
Probably not.
Two halves.
I'll take my soon-to-be dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat down the other one.
Boys, you keep an eye on these two. Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Per August still feels him betrayed.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me.
Oh, Vaughn.
Either
got some more. Got some more
you
bark.
Shoot them where they stand.
Do I totally
ship
Sasha and
Vaughn?
I'll tell you that much.
Doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, There's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50. It's
I'm very prepared to put it that way.
There's nothing you or Pandora can throw at me that's tougher than navigating the halls of Hyperion.
Well, I know what you mean. It does go down in the age.
Because at the end of the day, Rhys was an Hyperion guy, so he's not exactly going to be like, screw Hyperion.
Man,
I mean,
part,
he did
right.
do that for the business card company thing he was talking about.
And admired one man in particular. The most impressive person.
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
You idiots always say me. Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had the special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. It didn't matter if he was busy.
Jeez, I think I'm getting that treatment as well. Am I the next in line?
No, still nothing.
Also,
I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
Man, best I ever got was him spitting on me once.
Yes, Jack's been loving it.
They're getting spit on. I'm kind of jealous of the relationship you guys had.
It's only natural.
Oh, so I guess we got that answer anyway.
Clearly he saw me as special. I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my
But through me.
Is he faking that he doesn't know who he is? But he actually, like, does know him, and he's pretty... He just wants to know... Of course, Rhys gets punched again. That was like the 8th time in this episode.
So, what happens next?
What do you mean?
We get you this Gordas thing, and then what?
This is all about damage control at this point. We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out about it, so now we've got to convince her that whatever...
Good thing I recognize August's pistol. And I'm not making a Fallout 3 reference there. But
then hopefully
it looks like a pistol I've used quite a bit in Borderlands as well.
She ever talk about me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me?
Did she? I don't even
know.
You
guys are sisters. I figure you'd talk every now and again. Just curious if she ever mentioned me.
She thinks you're dangerous.
Yeah, well...
Haven't you silenced yet once in this episode, so...
Maybe that's something she likes about me.
It's not. You killed a guy right in front of us.
I might use silence at some point here, but so far, I haven't really needed any reason to be silent.
You think?
But listen, that guy? He was a bad guy. He's ripping my family off for years. Just stacking lies on top of lies until he couldn't remember what the truth was. And he had plenty of outs. He chose not to use them. Look, I just want you to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that. You're the one that hustled me, remember?
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you.
Oh.
The janitor gig.
Hey, maybe a janitor, you idiot.
Your metal, your resolve, and I gotta say, you reacted with some balls, kid. Some big old balls. You see, Rhys, I started at the bottom, and I worked my way up.
Start up
and
bum now, are you?
I used to be
is
in
that
the
so old yet?
Oh, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
him. He used to be bald, and he was going through these hair implants, and I would stick money to his head. It was it was hilarious. It was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a pretty big difference.
Listen, wallet head.
Wallet head?
Wallet head?
Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take
two cents
and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head.
I was trying to be nice to you. Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
When I take your corpse back up to Helios, I'm gonna make sure they save me some of your skin.
Oh no. We may have made a mistake.
Whenever I see it, I'll remember.
Even then, I don't want to be this guy's friend. Screw you. I may not be, you know, a nice guy as Rhys, but I'm not as bad as you. I don't want to be your friend, you dumb hair transplant head. Whoa. Well, this is new.
No! Hey!
I just need some reassurance.
Meanwhile,
that was just about the money and nothing else.
This is the world's longest corridor. I feel like they've been walking like this for 5 minutes straight, practically. Without it.
How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
We're con artists, August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you felt.
Oh my gosh, that's harsh.
The deal came together, all choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back? Hey, we all make mistakes. I've certainly made my fair share. Who am I to judge? Well, here we are.
Finally.
Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Okay, use this console. Okay, what is this going to unlock? If anything.
Whoa. Hey, what is this? No.
Whoa. Oh no, it's like a Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel arena. It is like a flippin' Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel arena as well. Whoa.
Hey. You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was getting.
I guess Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah. I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing. Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
We got it.
Well, he is not happy. Peter Sasha doesn't like him though, right? Does she? I don't even fucking know. Okay. W. Oh, of course we gotta cue this one. There we go.
Keep pushing!
What exactly do you think I'm doing?
We got a king for him for Rhys as well. Oh, yeah, of course we are. Oh my gosh, there's like no green. We're not even halfway there, come on. I'd love to be in the recording studio for the recording of this scene. There we go. It's like for any fighting game when the characters have to be like, Wow, he's really effective here, isn't he? Friend zone. What is it with every single story-based game I've played so far and characters getting put in the friend zone? Whether it's flipping Warren, or flipping August, or whoever.
That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
That's the only leverage we've got at this point.
Meaning? Right.
You've got one bargaining chip to work with.
It looks like one of those cores from Portal. I guess like a sphere.
Just grab the thing and let's go. No, 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 what are you doing?
Grab it. Never mind. Oh, he did get it, nice.
Gorgeous device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
What?
It's fine. See? Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Rhys. Did not like that one day. No problem. Everything is okay.
Wait, what? They're inside there as well? What if it had killed every single character in that room? That'd be hilariously ballsy. That would be a good Red Wedding Game of Thrones twist. It was just an open fire, blood splattering everywhere. That would be mad.
Hey!
No way. No way. What's even going on?
What are you?
Trust me.
Oh my goodness.
What's she doing?
There's one of the three grenades that we picked up.
Rhys, you gotta let me into your subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. Unless you want them to. Probably. Just let me in.
Oh my goodness. I guess you're gonna have to, right?
It's under control, Rhys. Trust me.
Oh my goodness.
No, listen. We can take over the whole
facility. Oh, Flippin, and in Telltale games, you've got a time limit.
Don't do it! Back away!
Well, Jack is inside of it. I don't care. I'm going to trust Fiona.
Do it. No. You're making a huge mistake!
Just, no, come on. They're not going to Flippin call the bluff,
no
surely.
Lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? You're just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
Okay. The heck happened there? Wait, what? That's it? That's how it ends? Oh my goodness. What? What? Oh, there's Brick from Borderlands 1. So he's going to be in the Vault Hunter in the next game. No Vault Hunters in this episode, though, I will say. Who's this? Fiona again? Or somebody else? Womp womp womp. Wow. I did not think that was going to end on that cliffhanger. Flippin' heck. Alright. Choices. Yuen, 76% of players told Sasha to help Rhys. Yuen, 49.6% of players selected the Millworm brand. Wait, really? That specific brand? That's interesting. 81.8. Oh, Millworm is on the as in the company, not as in the specific caravan. Caravan tricycle. 81% of players didn't peek inside the gift. Of course not. 32% of players shot finished with corrosive damage. I mean, you had to. Come on. I wanted to see him burn up. Because fire, you've seen enough times. Even electricity, you've seen enough times. But you don't see many people literally corrode through their chest. 78.8% of players told Vaughn about Handsome Jack. Of course you would. 61% of players chose to go to Hollow Point. That's a nice option. 88% of players bro-fisted Vaughn. Well, why wouldn't you? And 59.4% of players trusted Fiona. Which I'm not too surprised about, because Handsome Jack is kind of like the, I almost want to say the bad decision, if you went for Handsome Jack, whereas Fiona is more like the, I trust you, we went on this whole adventure together for 3 episodes, so I'm going to trust you over Jack, who I'm sure is going to like kick our ass now, because we didn't side with him. But yeah, that was a shorter episode than I thought it would be. Anyway, yeah, continue. I do remember, by the way, in the previous Pete Plays, the end credit song was way too loud, and I like you could barely hear me, so I'm going to significantly turn it down if the audio is really loud again, and then you can actually hear my episode 2 thoughts on this game. Anyway, see more of your choices online. Yeah, we know Telltale, I don't really do that kind of heck. Okay, yeah, it is. Okay, let's turn it down. Turn it down. Oh no, let's not mute it. Flip. Okay, fine, let's do that. Okay, anyway, right. So, episode 2, thankfully it didn't downgrade in quality. We had more action, not as much as episode 1. I think it felt like an abridged version of episode 1, if you know what I mean. It felt like everything was there, but there wasn't as much of it. Maybe that was down to like time constraints or whatever, I don't know. They made this episode a lot shorter. Or maybe they have a story and they just want to tell it and they want to space it out in this specific way. Like, maybe episode 3 or 4 is, like, really long or something, and that's why. So, all in all, I enjoyed it again. It was good. I didn't love it like I loved the first episode. But maybe it's because a lot less stuff actually happened. Chris Hardwick voices Vaughn, I didn't even know that. Anyway. I want to see who voiced, what's his name? Finch. I wanted to see if it was within Lee's voice actor again. Anyway, so I didn't love the second episode, but I mean, to be fair, the first episode was so well done, I wasn't expecting to adore this episode as well, so I'm not disappointed in that way. I still enjoyed it quite a lot, and I'm still looking forward to seeing how this goes. It has the Borderlands humor, it has the set pieces, it has Handsome Jack, of course, being in the game is great. I like the way he's incorporated. I like the way that, like, Rhys, he's got a lot of people hunting for him, and Handsome Jack being in there can really screw things over for him. Again, I don't know how it's going to pan out, but yeah, I'm excited to see how this goes. I hope there's a bit more variety in it. Although, by the way, great opening to this episode, I will say that. Outstanding opening. With the flipping title sequence and all that. That was great. So yeah, that's it for episode 2 of Tales from the Borderlands. A lot shorter, I think. I don't really know the time, but it felt a lot shorter, at least. But yeah, so it was good. I'm looking forward to seeing how it goes. Hopefully it doesn't, you know, get worse. I don't think it's going to get worse, so I have enough faith in this game at this point, and with Telltale and making these games. So no, thank you. And on that note, my name is Pdaaaawg. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Pete Plays Tales from the Borderlands, and I'll see you guys for episode 3, and I can't wait for it. So I'll see you guys then.